greetings. I made a video about the Caliphate declared by ISIS. And since then I've been doing some cogitating and ruminating. Let me just paint a picture for your consideration. This Islamic State group, ISIS, now IS, was doing virtually everything possible to make everyone mad. They attacked Sunnis and they attacked Shias. They even destroyed the tomb of Jonah. And he is even considered one of the 25 prophets of Islam. And that started me thinking, what might be the fastest way to form the caliphate? If these IS clowns were the final caliphate, it might take them 100 years to conquer all of the countries which had Arab Springs. And longer if they wish to topple Syria and Bashar al-Assad. But what if? Remember that old Hewlett-Packard commercial? What if? ISIS has upset a number of Arab countries in the region. What if those countries create a coalition to confront and combat them? What if those countries, including Syria, led by Assad, save the world from these IS terrorists? What if, after their victory, they realize that they could form a more permanent confederation? What if a heroic bunch, kinder, gentler, more peaceful than the terrorists, united against the terrorists? Just think of the good they could do. United against the infidels. They could help liberate the Palestinians. United against Israel. I know it sounds pretty conspiratorial to me, too. But remember, Islam is Satan's baby, based on deception, taqiyya. Here is just one example from Islam of such subterfuge and deception. Islamic eschatology concocts the Dajjal. He is the Antichrist that the Mahdi of Islam will kill. In my opinion, ostensibly by Satan, to obfuscate and confuse the clear identification of Mahdi and Isa as the Antichrist and false prophet. Those in Islam will say, "No, no, no, Mahdi cannot be the Antichrist. He kills the Dajjal, the Antichrist." And I have no doubt, and it will take no ability for the Mahdi to kill someone who Islam will identify as this Dajjal. So, getting back, how long might it take such a coalition to organize and fight the clowns of ISIS? I think weeks to months, because there is already fighting along the various fronts. If such a scenario played out, that would leave a curious coincidence. This confederated coalition, or caliphate, just might be led by Bashar al-Assad. He's got the biggest military in the region. Whether it does or not, or whether he leads it or not, I cannot say for sure. I think the completion of the actual caliphate is something of importance to watch for. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.